3-year-old child with severe restrictive cardiomyopathy. He was in severe heart failure. So we were managing with some medications, optimizing him. That time he had 2 cardiac arrests and we did CPR and we could revive him. Now at present, at this junction, you have to do something to save the child. If you don't do anything, definitely we are going to lose the child. So our whole team, the cardiac surgeons, cardiac anesthetist, cardiac intensivist, cardiologist, everybody sat together. Then we thought the only option is to put some kind of mechanical pump supporting the heart. Now we have implanted mechanical pumps in adults before, but in pediatric age group below 10 kg there are not many pumps readily available, and so the only pump we could have put was Berlin Heart. And since it was not done so far in this whole South Asian region, we had to import it from Germany. And that was a COVID time. And you ask for it, we don't know whether it will come or not. Even if it comes, it is first time. So we don't know how to open the package, how to install the console, leave alone doing the surgery. So, but we had to do something. That is the reason we pitched in. We contacted the Berlin Heart company. They said they will send the whole device by cargo. And they provided online support for our biomedical engineers to install the pump. Luckily, the whole process went on very smoothly. And third day we could take out the ventilator. And the child was bedridden for almost 1 year because of the heart failure. It was not even getting up. But the moment the cardiac output improved, the child's appetite improved, child started eating better. And now it is always, whenever you go, it gives a great smile. And some camera, he also knows. He will look at the camera and give some kind of good reaction also.
Thank you.